What? It's been less than 5 minutes since I got here, man. Okay, not 5 minutes, a little more, but we already
got
have
it in front of the rock, which is good.
Yeah.
I got the 13-pound, 13-ounce fish. I got it wrapped around the rock. I let him go and I got it back with this rod.
Oh, this is...
Nice fish,
man. Definitely...
Awesome.
Definitely bigger than any fish that day that we had.
I think your wife's pregnant one was bigger. Maybe. 15, 11.
So it's 13, so 13 and a half?
13 and a half.
13 and a half pounds. I was right, I told you. Okay, so... You can... Now, he's punishing me, eh? It's not my fault. Look. Look what he did to me. He's punishing me. Let me bring the camera. That's definitely nice carp. Look at the size of that carp. Yeah. That's a female. Well, the rock salt, as I told you, they like...
Right.
That's okay. This was like a thank you with
a
finger, yeah. Good morning, everyone. I am here with Hugh.
What's going on, everybody?
We had amazing time a couple days ago. It was great. This morning you already had one fish.
Yep. It was 13 and a half
a pound. And we are back on the sand spot. Except my wife. She decided to divorce me for a day. We have a new, most expensive pug bait ever. You can only buy it in a supermarket. Okay, oatmeal, cream corn, sweet corn. That's also ground pepper and our strawberry boil with the fake corn. It's off. It's on. That's funny. Yeah, imagine double run, huh? Okay, I'm gonna slowly bring him to you. He's out of your line?
No.
Oh my God, we landed. We actually landed this fish. Look what he did, he tangled the line and everything. I'm so happy we landed this fish. Let me hold the camera. On a fake one?
Yep.
How many fake ones did I put? Four? What a fake one. You got it. Let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Perfect. Another baby carp. Beautiful baby carp. We had quiet period for about an hour. And it actually came on a fake one. So nothing on strawberry boils yet. But it will happen. Usually happens. Again on the middle rod. This guy is like, okay, let's get over. We don't want to prolong. Oh, now he's pissed. This guy is going to be like a less guy, yeah?
Good fish.
Another one. Wow. Two carps. Okay, I did not expect this one. This guy really... Look at me, man.
This guy has decided to have his fun.
Come here, buddy.
Come in, buddy. He's like, screw you guys.
I'm on the receiving end over here.
Look at me. Look at me, I'm all wet. This guy doesn't want to stop. But this is a nice carp. He's just, he didn't get tired. He came too fast. Look.
Yeah. Beautiful fish.
Look. Fucking torpedo. He did a full-time job on me. Oh my God. The guy was nuts. But another great fish. But this guy was on steroids, you know. This guy was not, like, I don't think he realized that it's catch and release. This guy was like, you're not gonna eat me. Wow. Another 10-12 pound carp.
Beautiful job.
Yeah, man. Now, thank you. It's time for you. Hey, you almost lost that rod.
Lost a fish.
Are you kidding me?
Popped right off.
And that was a nice fish. Oh, man. Everything, you got everything, yeah?
Yeah.
Was that second one or third one that you lost?
Second I lost.
Second you lost.